Hi, welcome to this question right here. So, we're going to write the mole volume of this cube below as the powers, okay? So, once you see the word cube, right away we know that each side is going to be the same length, okay? So, this is 8, and this is also 8, and that means this is 8 as well, okay? So, we got the length times the height times the width, which is the volume of the cube, okay? So, but they want it in terms of power. But before we do that, let's just do it regularly. So if I want to figure out the volume for this one, because it's a cube, it will be this side times the side times the side, right? And I know it's going to be 8 times 8 times 8. Now, if I want to write that as a power, it would just be the base of the 8 raised to the power of 3 times, okay? And once you're done with that, you just have to use a calculator, punch it in, you get yourself 512. And please don't forget about the units, it's cubit. So, centimeter cube. Alright, thanks for watching.